Kyle here in Kerrville again. Different ranch this time. Just had three or four good sized pigs come out just before dark, so it's 8:30 at night. Using the 6.5 Creedmoor again, Ruger American. But the other one's high-tailed it.